taught a Country 2-Step dance lesson. Let's go ahead and dance right through it. Here we go, ready, and quick, quick, slow, promenade. Quick, quick, slow, slow. 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 A couple of points that I want to help you to make this pattern work better for you, I would say overall in watching all of you, was the connection point. And that was that you guys kept separating and getting far away from each other throughout your connection. And we're doing things like blonde days and telemark turns, you need to come closer in. Let's demonstrate that actually coming right at him and going kind of slow there. Ready, and quick, quick, slow, slow. Mark will go straight down line of dance and not go out at a diagonal and go away from him. He'll go forward, 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 forward. Now when he cuts me off, he just made a really good connection with my right leg. When he flips me around and lands me on my left foot, my right foot can kick all the way up and out and away, landing down quick, quick. And that was able to happen because of that connection between the partnership. If we were out here and far away from each other, that would have been like next to impossible to happen. So make sure that you're really staying close to your partner right there. All right, now you prep for slow, 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 slow. Get her around you first. And now go. And get all the way around her legs. Draw the feet together. Can you get the action of my feet? Can you point out my feet, boss? Probably slow, slow, and slow, slow. Step out, pull the feet together, and just hold on for the ride right there. Don't be stepping the feet out. I'm rotating on the heels once again, once again. And slow, slow, quick, quick. And I fall out of that slow, slow. All right, good. That was the point I wanted.